you see? They're done. I've been showing Squeaks how I trim my fingernails this morning. He doesn't have any nails, so he was really curious. Oh, I trim my fingernails for some of the same reasons that I cut my hair. Just like hair, fingernails and toenails are constantly growing, so I cut them to keep them from getting too long. And if I keep them to a good length, they can be really useful. Nails start growing down at the base of your nail, right under the thin bit of skin called the cuticle. As the nail grows, it gets longer and longer until it grows past the part of your finger called the nail bed. That's the part underneath your fingernail that looks pink. Nails grow really, really slowly, so you might not notice them growing every day, but they do. And when my nails grow longer than the nail bed, I sometimes like to trim them to make them short again. The clippers trim away the ends of your fingernails or toenails, but not your fingers or toes, so it's very safe. It's important to take good care of your nails because they're an awesome tool that you keep on your body. Yep, a tool. Nails are useful because they work a lot like other animals' claws. Lots of animals have claws on their paws, from dogs and cats to squirrels and bears. These claws are made of something called keratin, the same stuff that makes up some other animal body parts like hair, fur, feathers, and horns. Claws and nails are made of a really hard type of keratin, making them great tools. A squirrel might use their keratin claws to scratch an itch or climb a tree, to grab at food, or even protect themselves from a hungry predator. Humans can use our keratin nails in many of the same ways. For example, I can use my nails to help me pull a sticker off a banana or to cut into the outside peel. Fingernails are also a great tool to use to pick at small things, and they also have another special job, protecting your fingers. If you look closely, you'll see that your nails sit right on top of your fingers. Because fingernails are made of such hard keratin, if you bump your fingers against something hard or rough, like a rock or a tree, your nails will keep it from hurting your fingers. Toenails also protect a body part. Can you guess which one, Squeaks? You got it! Toenails protect toes. But while your fingernails and toenails are protecting your fingers and toes, they slowly wear down. Each little scratch and bump can wear down a small bit of nail, so nails have to keep growing to stay long and sharp enough to use. The only problem is, most people's nails grow faster than we can wear them down. If they get too long too fast, they can be more likely to break or rip. So that's why I have to trim them. It helps keep them healthy and strong. And your nails can show if the rest of your body is healthy too. Some germs can cause your nails to turn different colors, like yellow or white, or can make them change shape, giving them lines or unusual curves. A doctor might look at your fingernails to check if your body is healthy or if you might be sick. Let's take a look at mine. I think they look pretty healthy too, and they're the perfect tool for giving you some back scratches. What do you use your nails for? Do you think they grow fast or slow? Ask a grown-up to help you. Leave a comment down below or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the fort.